Drake interview, take one.
For me, it was just about being the bridge, you know, between this institution that's held in the highest regard, which is Sotheby's, and kids who are into music. My goal was just to try and not make, you know, both worlds seem so distant.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.
Every night for me is about a playlist, usually, whether we're out or whether we're in. So it was just about giving these songs visual representation.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you gotta love it. Oh, you gotta love it. I heard what circulated, let's get to the bottom of it. I told one to send me something and I got it covered. Somehow I always rise above it. Why you think I got my head in the clouds on my last album cover?
I look at art and it sometimes makes me think of music or it makes me think of a moment in my life. For example, like the Anthony Hamilton Lucille, you know, that particular piece, staring at it, made me think of my father, made me think of Memphis, Tennessee. Robert Johnson, 3220, I listen to that song before every show. That's how I get set. Just finding an image that I can use to represent that song was amazing. That's really what I get from art and how I'm inspired.
Probably forever if I stay in my zone. I speak on this generation but can't change it alone.
I like the fact that when you walk in the room, it's like kind of a different vibe too. It's like no one's prompting you to like be quiet or, you know. Sometimes that's how people on the outside view the art world. Like it's very conservative and stuffy, and it's not today. I mean, I felt excitement when I walked in the room.
You gotta love it.